What's up, guys? Welcome back. You live with your guy Rafe. So in this episode of the podcast, we're gonna talk about some financial education, financial literacy. You know, we're gonna educate you guys on some things that we inspired to write. You know, so you know what I'm saying. Let's take our, you know what I'm saying. We like to stay, you know, cool. You know, we just enjoy ourselves. You know what I'm saying. Try to enjoy it day by day. You know what I'm saying. So we're gonna go over some things that I wrote about wealth building, financial literacy, education. So just a moment. So it says, ask yourself, can I become rich? One may say they're already rich, maybe rich in spirit. Ask yourself, can I become financial wealthy? Then the answer is yes. Sorry about that. So ask yourself, will the journey to becoming financial wealthy be easy? The answer is no. Unless your dad is Jay-Z or Greg Kaiser, or your mom is Oprah Winfrey or Lynn Scudderman. You know what I'm saying? Mr. Greg Kaiser and Lynn Scudderman are two billionaires from Oklahoma. So if you can go look them up. So the first name is Mr. George G-E-O-R-G-E, last name K-A-I-S-E-R. And the lady is Miss Lynn, last name S-C-H-U-S-T-E-R-M-A-N. So these are financial wealthy people from Oklahoma. Does everybody know Mr. Jay-Z and Mrs. Oprah Winfrey, you know, celebrities who have been very successful in the world, said, but if no kin to the 4 billionaires of America that mentioned above, no worries. Don't get discouraged. There's light at the end of the tunnel. You see what I'm saying? So I'm pretty sure you have watched many YouTube videos and the gurus tell you how fast they can make you rich, or all the how-to books for dummies tell you how easy it is for a dummy to get rich. Let that settle in. You know what I'm saying? Let us tell you that becoming financially wealthy takes some skill, takes patience, and it's passion. It takes passion and, you know, streaks of good luck. It's getting kind of hot. Yeah, so whether you're starting from scratch or left an inheritance, you'll still need the right mindset to maintain and retain the wealth year after year. This book will provide the information to set up the foundation to start building your wealth and help maintain and keep your wealth growing for the next generation. First and foremost, we all need to have a positive mindset, and we must continue to keep a positive mindset throughout the journey of wealth as wealth-seeking individuals. What is wealth? Wealth measures the value of all assets of worth owned by a person, community, company, or country. Wealth is determined by taking the total market value of a physical and intangible asset owned, then subtracting all debts. Essentially, wealth is accumulation of scarce resources. Specific people, organizations, nations are said to be wealthy when they are able to accumulate many valuable resources or goods. Wealth can be contrasted to income, and the wealth is a stock and income is a flow. So wealth can be contrasted to income in that wealth is a stock and income is a flow. And it can be seen either absolute or relative terms. It says, the next is understanding wealth. Wealth can be impressed in a variety of ways. So it says, wealth can be expressed in a variety of ways. In a purely material sense, wealth consists of all the real resources under one's control. Financially, net worth is the most common expression of wealth. Definitions and measures of wealth have been different over time among societies. In modern society, money is the most common means of measuring wealth. Measuring wealth in terms of money is an example of money's function as a unit of account. The extent to which outside forces can manipulate the value of money can dramatically impact measuring wealth in this way. It says, still, it provides a convenient common denominator for comparisons. Otherwise, land and even livestock can be used to measure and evaluate wealth. The ancient Egyptians, for instance, once measured wealth based on wheat. Herding cultures have often used sheep, horses, or cattle as measures of wealth. Measuring wealth. Measuring wealth in terms of money overcomes the problem of evaluating wealth in the form of different kinds of goods. These values can then be added or subtracted together. This in turn permits the convenient use of net worth as a measure of wealth. Net worth is equal to assets minus liabilities. For businesses, net worth is also known as shareholders' equity or book value. In common sense terms, net worth expresses wealth as all the resources under one's control, including those that ultimately belong to someone else. Anyone who has accumulated a large net worth can be considered wealthy, but most people think of this term in more relative sense. Whether measured in terms of money and net worth or commodities like wheat or sheep, total wealth can vary between individuals and groups. The relative difference in wealth between people are what we usually refer to in order to define who is wealthy or who is not. Research has consistently shown that people's perception of their own well-being and happiness depends much more on their estimates of wealth relative to other people than on absolute wealth. This is also part of why the concept of wealth is usually applied only to scarce economic goods. Goods that are abundant and free for everyone provide no basis for relative comparisons across individuals. And then, you know, we're going to go to the next section. It says, what is mindset? And everybody has to have a positive mindset. Have a positive mindset. So, a mindset is a lens through which you view the world, like a pair of sunglasses. It can slightly alter what you see and how you think about it. Mindsets are comprised of beliefs, perceptions, and attitudes that inform your thoughts and decisions. Different mindsets are an important part of your toolkit for success. Like glasses, they can obscure your path or bring clarity to the road ahead. Cultivating a healthy, wealthy mindset will help you stick to your financial goals and find ways to increase your earning potential. It says, how to keep a positive mindset. One would say life is but a dream, or is it just a glimpse of the good that is to come? Life can be filled with love, which lives within us, and we should protect our love with all our might. There are things and people in this world that want you to throw your love away. Love within you is what makes a life rich. A balanced life is a rich life. Health, wealth, and happiness are the key points to living a rich life and building financial wealth. And we have to have a positive outlook on things. It says, think and know that you are privileged to a rich life. Being rich is being able to keep a true smile, have enjoyable moments with laughter and love. There once lived a little wise old lady that would often say, remember to only do good. Make sure to embed this in your mind so that you can always strive to remember to only do good, family. It says, in your lives, there are many scenes which you will create and live out, some good, some not so good, but the focus should be on how to make decisions that give you the best outcome time after time. For the youth, starting while you're young, will allow you to perfect your movie scenes of life to be good quality, exciting, and filled with good highlights. There will be grieving scenes, happy scenes, passionate scenes, many scenes filled with emotions. Your goal is to analyze and edit your life scenes to the best for a positive outlook on your life. Your life affects other people around you. There will always be someone watching you, whether it be your brother or your sister, your niece or nephew, neighbors, friends, or the local camera on the corner, and the list goes on. People are always watching and seeing how things are going with one another. With our minds focused on a positive mindset, we can show and express great creativity and achieve good results. Achieving goals and receiving good results is what it takes to build financial wealth. Remember, balance. You don't want to get caught up in the money-making process. Having unity with other things around us can be a beautiful thing. Enjoyable and great times to remember is a good thing. Cherish great moments in your life. Make sure you understand managing risks and problems. Don't let problems go astray and unnoticed. Pick them out and deal with them. Seek expert guidance. We don't know everything. With great faith, we shall prevail. Here is an opportunity for you to become whatever you would like to become. You are ready to do the great thing you were created to do. Now's your time to shine, so be patient. Make sure you keep your minds clear from bitterness and hateful intentions. Be fearless in your steps as you quest through your journey to maintain a rich life. You will be rewarded, full of joy, with a bold, beautiful smile and a crown for your good works. Remember that every day the sun doesn't shine bright. There are gloomy days as well, meaning there will be times on your journey when things don't go according to your plans and you don't achieve the desired results. But please do not worry. Just continue to stay the course and keep the faith. Take the bitter with the sweet, like the old saying goes. I guarantee that if you remain positive and stay focused on the outcome, you will achieve and receive good results on your mission to build financial wealth. And, you know, so we going to end this little session with that. And then the next session, we're going to jump into what is a wealth mindset. So that's where we're going to leave it at. And then when we come back. So if you ain't already a subscriber to the channel, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Rafe Pro, Sooner Pro Gaming. We bring all type of inspiring content, motivational content, wealth building. We teach about God and the Bible. We teach about just about anything. Like, because we didn't been down all the roads of the path. We didn't seen it all. We may experience some things, or we may watch other people experience things, positive and good. So there's a lot you can learn from this channel. You know what I'm saying? If you find anything informal, helpful, make sure you just like our videos, share the videos if you would like, and just make sure you stay tuned. And we'll catch you guys in the next one. Thank you.